There we go. There's chat. Alright. Well, how's it going, everybody? I'm playing Legend of Dragoon again, episode 10. The big 1-0. Get this more centered on me here. There we go. Much better. Oh yeah, I'm using bitch-ass Miranda. I kinda don't want to use her. Now that I'm actually thinking about it. So I gotta change her out. I don't want to use her. Place. We could use Maru. She has high magic. She just has really low HP. Screw it. What's her addition? Is it something new? Hammer spin. Okay. Can use that. She's really good with magic, so. So where do we go? Yes, please. Carry me. We're here in the hidden Wingly place. La 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 la. Hello. Funny shapes. Hello. All right, let's go. Keep going. What's this way? Oh God. What is this way? Oh no! Oops, that was a down. Oopsie. But, let's not do that. Alright, let's not go that way now. What's this? Ew. What's this? Ew. Hello! Comfortable here. Oh. Okay, that's much better. I'm more comfortable now. There we go. Perfect. Alright. Yeah, let's go this way. Whatever this way is. Hey, item seller. We got 8. Got 3. Buy some. I'll do a few black reins. And another healing breeze, and we'll pick up healing fog. Throw the darkness stone. The weapon shop. Hey, weapon shop. Perfect. Warhammer. Good, she gets a little buff. Raise magical attacking power. For Maru, that'd be... Maru has the highest. Nah, raise magical defense power, and escape rate for magical attack by 20 points. So let's get... this for Maru. She's gonna be our magic attacker. And give her the Morning Star. Alright. Perfect. Yay, let's go. Hey, Stardust, I'm not going to use. Hooray. Oh, this place is going to be amazing. Alright, so... oh, the left one? Was it? Yeah. So, it is different. Bye. What's up with this bitch?
What a douchebag. Why didn't the escalator come down and talk to us? We have to go all the way up there. That was unnecessary. Yeah, we're gonna get this staff. Hello. Yes, we are. That's pretty cool. Let's go. Let's fight some shit. What's up here? Eee, that's a steam vent. Nothing? Okay. Down.
around. What's this? Mind purifier. There we go. Fight. Ah, here's the music I've always freaking hummed after I played this game. Gnomes live here. Alright, Maru. Oh, Jesus Christ, Maru. All of our attacks involve fucking up. Shit, missed it. Ah, shit, a spell. Oh, not Kongol. Oh. Who's close here? None of them really close. Maru is probably the closest. At least she'll gain the most levels. Whee! Alright, this way to here. Item. Dancer shoes. Sounds like a Maru item. Eh, also her. Let's see. 20 more points to agility. Would lower her defense by a little bit, but increase her speed. Yeah. And I imagine she already has soft boots, so I'll give her more speed. And I was stuck on that part for so long when I first played this game because I didn't know you could go under that pipe. Oh, more gnomes. Have you guard? Wow, Maru keeps going. Yeah, Maru's pretty fucking fast right now. Okay. You're so clumsy. Oh, a healing potion. Damn it. Too bad I can't use it immediately. Wait, whoops. I'd like to use it immediately, but I can't. Let's, use a healing fog on you. In there. Whee! Alright. This way. Oop, oop, oop. There we go. Pathway! Ah. Whee. 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 There's an optional boss here, too. Unless this is the boss. Terrible bloody Colosseum. I like it.
Whee!
Alright. Whee! There we go. Wonder when the fight was going to happen. There's going to be more gnomes, because that's all we fought so far. Oh good, not gnomes. I wonder what the fuck these things are. Toadstool and Puck. Alright. Wow. Okay. I thought, like I said before, I think there's an optional boss battle in here. If I can find it, I'm going to do it. So I know the boss battle that we do. Ooh. Oh, it's a heal. Okay. Okay, let's save. But yeah, there's an optional boss battle. Where it's like this armored Viraj that we face like a malformed one, we fought a full powered one, and now there's a armored one in here somewhere. If I remember right. Which I'd love to fucking face that thing again. It looks fucking sweet. I think this is how we get farther along. I don't think this is the optional room.
Yeah. Yeah, those things attack us. I don't think this is it. I want to say it's, I think that's how you get farther, so I don't want to do that just yet. Another one down. Oh, hash leveled up. Sweet. So takes a little while. Let's heal up. Now that we got a heal spot. What's down here? Doesn't work. Okay. Thing. So, dragons? No. Mini? Uh-huh. So the next one is would be Giganto, wouldn't it?
Yep.
So then the next one would probably be Dragon. No. Then Mini. I think Human's one of the last. Yeah, Mini. And then Dragon. Yeah. And then it was Wingly, then Human, if I remember right. Nope. Human, then Wingly. Yeah. So based on what you read in the library, what happened first? Things that were born by the divine tree. Here we go. Yeah, here's the optional boss battle. Ooh, it's the one that killed Belzac. Oh boy. This thing looks awesome, by the way. Ready for this shit? Boom. This thing's crazy fucking looking. Alright. We want to target the head right off. But luckily, she has the most magic power. Let's also throw a speed up on Kongle. Unless I have it. Alright. And I'm going to have Kongle do the special transformation. Whoa. Alright, well, not magic, can do attack. So let's do the head. Damn, that's a lot of damage. That's a lot of damage. Let's do a final burst. On its head. Oh, there's a spider crawling down. Hello. Come here. Yeah, there. Good damage. Alright, I haven't seen any sub brew stuff yet. Let's see. Freezing Ring. Let's see Freezing Ring. The single targeted effect. He has one of the highest magic attacks. So, let's see. But she's not a very high level dragoon, so. And that's it for her dragoon form. She's already done. Kongol again. Nearly 800. Oh, Jesus. That's a fuck ton of damage to Maru. Alright, then. Should she heal, or should she... It's Black Rain. Come on, come on! It's not very good. She's better off healing, I guess. There. Darts go. He's gonna attack it. Ah, too late. Maru is gonna fog herself. I don't know what that means. I don't know if that means, like, it's gonna instant kill. Inferno. There we go. Okay. I say, if it wasn't down to half yet, we're going to have an issue. God, I don't like that.
Michigan Dragoon. Which I actually have not done yet. It is true. Oh, user attack. I would like to see the animation for that. Hopefully I get it all. Fuck. No, I fucked up. Congo. Not a healing rain.
No.
Don't want to waste that. So strong. Oh no, Maru. No, Kongo should attack. Because he has more damage than Maru can output. Maru will use the healing fog on herself. Still fucking fine. Healing breeze, please. Oh yeah, I wasn't sure what they meant by lives, but now I remember, like, yeah, he does fucking self-destruct. I don't know, I might get him before he actually blows up, so. Maru, god damn it. And we're not in the red yet. But I need to keep her up. I gotta keep her up. Yeah, I love this game too. This is like my high school game I played. Alright. I know Final Burst will do some good damage, so. This might put him in the red, so. Oh,
That's a good chance to put him in the red, so. Yeah, that's good. Okay, do I have any MP? I'm gonna have Dark keep using Final Burst. Three. God, fucking Amaru. Yeah, he's in the red. Okay. I could probably do this before he self-destructs. I'm gonna go Dragoon and get a good attack on him. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, I wish there was a sequel to this game, too. There. It's good damage. This game, I think, has gotten a lot more popularity, like, after the fact than what it has recently, what it was when it came out. Of course, it came out in Japan, and then it came out in America, like, I think a year or two later. So it actually took a while to get here. It's Healing Breeze. Alright, put another Final Burst. This is just guaranteed 700 something damage, so. There, 783 again. He still has another Final Burst. Two turns. Oh no. Oh, this is gonna hurt really bad. Oh no, she's down. That's an Angel Prayer. Alright, she's gonna go Dragoon. I got two turns. I wanna try to get her full animation too. Yeah, alright, let's see what it looks like. Wow, that voice acting. Oh, she goes again. Okay. Maru, attack it. Well, Maru's dead. Oh, shit! Fucking did it! Damn, Maru didn't get any XP! No! Shit. Maru didn't get any XP, I'm so sad. She's like... Yeah.
I'm trying to train up Maru, and then she didn't get any XP from that fight because it killed her before it died. Cheap bastard. God damn it.
Whole point using Maru.
I can continue. Oh, I don't know what's down there, but fog. I'll use breeze. Yeah. I don't know. Is this where this leads? Well, no, I'm gonna go back to the other place. Yeah, it is. Alright. I need to go back to that weird place I was at before. I'll come back this way after. I can't tell if this is forward or the other way is forward. The other way is like for an item or something. Oh, now I'm gonna fight something small. Well, at least I can build up my my dragoon ability again. Oh, good. It's not okay. We got one gnome. Like, I'm having to face the fucking gnomes like constantly. Oh shit! That actually killed it. Now a spell. Oh no, Congo. Kill it, Maru. I missed it, but oh well. Dead. And it's chopped in half. It's bisected. Dead, completely, just gone. Damn it, Maru! Why'd you go and fucking die in that boss fight? All right, let's save. And it was... That's the Healy thing. Let's go here. Yeah, Healy thing. Alright. Go back to this strange room that we were in. I forgot, what was the trick in this room? I think it's just kill shit. I think it's just kill these things. Too early. Gone. Ah, that's what it was. You had to get these things. I got it. No. Got one.
Oop. Another one bashed the dust.
Oh, why'd you do that, camera? Whew.
Bitch.
Now, even if they made a remastered version of this game, I'd love it. Maybe it'd been Final Fantasy. Alright, so... Oh, can you just go up? It goes down. Ah, here we go. That treasure chest is mine. Eventually. Ah, here we are. On the other side of this now. Okay, so both those lead in the same place. Ah, now one of these things again. Oh, what the fuck? It's gone. Okay, so both places lead the same place, it's just have potential to get that chest, so we'll go back and see what the puzzle is for that. I can't miss a chest. Okay. Damn it. Come back here, you son of a bitch. Alright. Must have to go up and then around and down, I'm assuming. Ooh, a chest. What's in here? Power up. Is that like the speed up? I think it is. Whoops. Nope, up there. Down here. Power up. Ooh. Strength increases for 3 turns. Alrighty. That's actually great if I can stick speed up on Maru, then put power up on Coggle. This is a permanent item that I can hold on to then. Must be this way. Have to go. Oh. I didn't know it was that. God damn it. Okay, now that I know. There we go. Mind Crush. The Thames favorite. I mean, back on the list. What's it do? Oh, it's an actual blade. But given probability, it's an item, or it's armed. Oh, it's darts. What's his attack now? Holy shit. Yeah. That's a decent upgrade. Yes, sir, I'll take that. Oh, wait, I have to go back. I have to do this. Whee. There's a way to, this way. This doesn't lead to anything. Okay. Let's go back. We done. We've gotten everything. Dart your little power up. The fuck? Fairies? Fucking fairies. Ah, they are fairies. Ow. Gone. Miss. Ooh, I almost missed that. Hey, Wonderland. How's it going? Inferno. Yes. Go. Hero. Congo's close to leveling up. Real close. Did Maru get an ailment? No. Okay. Come on. Let's go. Whee! Eh. Oh, have you not slept yet? Yeah, that's not healthy. Be careful about that.
Need your sleep. Boss time. And this fight, it sucks because it can't use the Dragoon power in this fight because you're severely weakened because it has the Dragoon staff in it. I could get one hit off though before it activates the ability. So I'm going to use Kongol and try to do that. Grand Jewel. Just get some damage off on it before it weakens dragon powers. I mean, it is, but this thing is specifically made to counter dragons and dragoons, so. Alright, I'm gonna do a one turn transformation for her. Ah, fuck, really? God damn it. I can't believe I fucking missed it. Damn it. Well. No, not him. He's weak to magic. Oh, Jesus. Why you do that? Alright, well, dart, just transform. Fuck it. Hasn't used the ability yet, I'm just gonna use Final Burst. It's more just the magic. Maru. You speed up a Maru. And yeah, she can go again. We will power up on Kongol. Here it is. Yep. Dart's locked in for a few more turns. I only have 7. Our hammer's been leveled up.
This ain't gonna deal hardly any damage. Jesus. Maru deals more than that. Nearly three times as much. Oh no, this would be bad. This was one of the hardest fights I ever did in this game. Alright, now we can use a healing breeze. Alright, he'll pop out. Oh, it's at half. Okay. I'm hitting him, but it's not gonna deal hardly any damage. At least I'm out of the form. That's the most important part. Alright, Maru, why don't you use Gushing Magma? Oh, right, it's a... Ah, oh, shit. It was an addition one, I forgot. Fuck. Oh. The time manipulation. We become weaker. Our levels go down. Oh no. Oh, not Congo. Okay, it's not so bad. Alright, Maru. This time now I know it's a plus. Alright, there we go. What was that? The dragon blocking staff effect ran out. Oh, fuck! Well, fuck then. If it ran out, I'll get the damage where I can. Fuck, missed it. Too late. Well, it's more damage you can normally do in a fight. Or in your edition. Wonderland, thanks for the bits. Back at number one. Oh. Oh no. Congo power up. Have a healing breeze for everybody. gonna need more healing items. Oh, it's in the red. Oh, no! No, it can heal, I forgot! No! Oh, some bitch-ass healing. Oh, no. Oh no, it's AoE. Oh no, it's only him. Okay. That's way better than I thought it was gonna be. Sure. We'll go 2 levels in the Dragoon. We'll do another final burst because he has the magic for it. Just don't heal again, please. Oh, that's a Dragon Block Staff. It's gonna do nothing. And yeah, it hit perfect again. This is gonna deal fucking nothing. ...42 damage. The level down. God, this fight, it sucks. Oh. Oh no. That's right. I always cast a spell after. Oh, Kongo's probably gonna go down. All right, he's still up. He's still up. It's okay. Deals shit for damage now. I need to do Healing Breeze. I need to make sure Kongo stays up because he's our main damage dealer right now. That's not terrible. Yes. Go.
Madness Hero!
Hammer Spin!
Come on. Yes! Whew. Alright. Maru got to level up because she didn't die. Yay. Oh, Dark got another dragoon level. He has 4 turns, he can be a dragoon now. Alright. Let's fucking... What was that thing I got, by the way? I got, Metro Flash, Light Base, Powerful Attack for All. Alright. Whee! Let's get out of here. All right, Goblin in the mic.